give comfort and care. Martha Ballard was a skilled midwife, delivering babies most of her life. In a time when folks live close to the earth, she kept a record of deaths and births. Come on, girls, come on, boys, welcome to the house of sorrow and joy. And a Terry here and a Terry there, I do my best to give comfort and care. Martha's work had an untimely way of calling her forth both night and day. Herbs from her garden and from the woods founded her practice sound and good. Come on, girls, come on, boys, welcome to the house of sorrow and joy. And a Terry here and a Terry there, I do my best to give comfort and care. Daily entries spoke of changing times, personal post-revolutionary crime, faith in God with an unforeseen goal. She birthed 114 souls. Martha Ballard was a wife and a mother, a dedicated life to the health of others. Simple diary to be such a prize, gifted legacy for future eyes. Come on, girls, come on, boys, welcome to the house of sorrow and joy. And a Terry here and a Terry there, I do my best to give